This bridge, the Lowly Bridge, is a very important and signature landmark here in Taiwan. So let's take a walk. Yeah. On the ground, which is like a womb, you can see there's a lady in the picture, the mother of earth. And you can see there's three colors. It's the color of Taiwan, which is green, yellow, and orange. So here we are in one of the landmark in Taiwan village. You can see there's a very, very long bridge here. Are you afraid?
A little bit afraid of heights.
Welcome to here.
Thank you.
这里是排湾族的发源部落，一个是马家，一个是山地门，所以这边是马家乡，这边是山地门乡。
The bridge here is 262 meters long, and there's 1,664 of the crystal beads here. This sport, because they always leaving the home, they will pass this bridge. So always they have to be soldier, may not have a chance to come back home. So you can see the design of the white one. It's a protection god for Taiwan village. Actually, it's a snake. So the crystal beads, it's their eyes, right? And one snake, there's four beads. There's total 42 kinds of patterns. And we can see there's another bridge down there, which is an old one, because they haven't break it down yet.
Okay.
This bridge, the 𝒊𝒊𝒈𝒈 Bridge, is a very important and signature landmark here in Taiwan. So let's take a walk.
Yeah.
谢谢 Andy.
Thank you.
Now we are here in Zhongshan Park. Hello.
你好。你好。
So these three arts, actually there's a connection. Because like the first one is to create life, the second one is to nurture life, and the third one, the black wall behind us, that is the protection and a guard of life. So you can see the stone wall in front of us. There is a universe god, which is create life.
那你们有看到那边有琉璃珠，也有蝴蝶，也有象征的百步蛇的图像。那琉璃珠在我们排湾族来讲，它是书写我们生命，诉说着我们的生活。那蝴蝶象征着勤工作、勤俭的意义。On
the ground, which is like a womb, you can see there's a lady in the picture, the mother of earth. And you can see there's three colors. It's the color of Taiwan, which is green, yellow, and orange.
那我们创造生命，孕育生命，那就是守护生命。
So you will find there are three treasures of the village. One of them you already know. Remember?
The beads.
Right, the beads. And there are two more. It's the bronze knife and the pottery pot. Also, there's a wall. Outside the park, it's a white snake, very, very long white snakes that draw on the slate. And different slate, there's a different story. So later on, we can take a look.